Hello, everybody. It's Crimson Shinobi. We're back at it once again in the bullshit that I love to call Raccoon City. Last time we saw, I had a tyrant hot on my heels. I'm pretty sure within the next 5 seconds, you're gonna see him again. So, let's see how this goes. Five, four, three, two. Well, I guess I lied. Never mind, I hear him. I hear him. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go now. Where is he? Is he upstairs? Oh god, there's liquors in here, zombies in here, and a tyrant on my ass. Wonderful. Hand grenade. That might come in handy. What's this, gunpowder? I hear you banging on that door. And the other door has a heart key. Here, have a knife. Can I have my knife back? Thank you. I don't hear the tyrant, so that's good. And drop that off. Unlocked this way. Yes, I did. All right, downstairs I go. What the hell?
Shit.
Still playing peekaboo, I see. Club key. Thank you. Thank you. Anything special in here? Bullets, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. You again? Here. Have a grenade. No, no, I don't have time for you. Get away. He eluded him for now. Good thing is, all this stuff is at the place I have to go to next. To the library. You just keep enjoying your sandwich, don't mind me. Move this over here. And I hear the tyrant. No, thank you. Oh, shit. Ow. Go through this door. Did I ever kill a looker in here? How was that? Oh. I don't like what I'm hearing out there. I know there's lurkers outside. I know there's a tyrant out there somewhere. I just don't know what end of the fucking hall he is. What was that? Hello? Where are you? Quick hop and a jump, and I'm out that door. Uh-oh, he's on his way now. I think I should be safe for now. What the? Oh, shut the fuck up! I ain't got time to deal with you. Okay, I put big gear here. Like a door back here. Yeah, there it is. Oh. I hope he can't follow me. I'm pretty sure he can't, but I hope not. I got the clock tower working. Yeah, there's a part I need.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Where the hell's that zombie with my knife? Where'd he go? And I don't have a knife, so I'm getting bit. What? I'm in danger. What the fuck? Oh shit, he's behind me too. I just realized I kind of sort of forgot how to get to where I need to go. I think I can get back through here. Well, hello to you too. Can I get through? Yep, no, nope, nope, nope. Didn't work. You, sir, are in my way.
Son of a bitch.
I Great, more dogs. No! Fuck. Oh, okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. Never mind. Never mind. You. You can go straight to hell. Thought I was dead for a minute. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Problem solved. Where's that door? Oh, this one. Yay, puzzles. Do I have it? There we go. Ooh, first aid spray.
What are they after? That's not good.
Can I go this way? Oh, hello.
Give me a break.
Oh my.
Oh.
saving your ass. That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
He ain't dead. He's not dead.
Nothing dies down here.
So you're driving a SWAT van rigged with C4?
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
But more info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Mess.
A long barrel. A grenade. More bullets. Hello.
I hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
The child already looks like a zombie.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No, wait.
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, my daddy's here. Okay. Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Oh, he just shot his kid.
I want to find out what's happening here. And stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
God only knows what's down here.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
All right, time to hop down.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Wonderful. A giant shit covered crocodile.
Leon! Get out of there!
Oh shit.
And down to the left.
There we go.
Holy shit!
And down to the right. Down to the left.
Flammable gas, you say?
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Can I get out of here now? I'm tired of wallowing in everyone else's shit. Oh, there you are, Ada.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was...
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Ned Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-Virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Forget the G-Virus! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Target to place Ada now.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette. But you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Secret weapon time. I did not see a candy or a baby. What's this? Bullets. Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Okay, they're dropping from the ceilings. Ooh, flashback.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Uh-oh.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Thank you.
this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Well, you know that's infected. Probably got septic, tetanus, all kinds of other shit.
Where's Leon when I need him?
We're back again as Leon.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Alright, it's about all the time I have for this video. If you enjoyed watching it, hit the like. If you feel extra generous, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you on my next video. Bye, guys.